Hello everyone, this is Crota coming at you doing a little bit of Heroes. We'll see how everything goes and if I do well or not. Controls. What's going on? Controls, confined versus cursor on. Accept. Alright, so going into Garden of Terror. Running with Gazlo, my quest is to win 3 games in any mode, so no real rush there to try to complete that one since I know it's going to probably take around 6 games on average to do that. Now, I am running Gazlo, and why am I running Gazlo? Just because I want to level him up. He's a level 1 hero right now. I didn't have any teammates on my friends list to play with, so experience gathering will be a little bit slower than I want, and I got about 30 minutes to play, so hopefully I don't run over 30 minutes too much because I do want to get some other things done. Now, with all of that said and done, hopefully this game will be loading up quickly. And Gazlo is a very interesting hero in that he really just uses his range very effectively. Wow. I guess I'll have to go that route.
The battle begins shortly, heroes.
Now, I am a little bit concerned because I don't know all of the talents that I have, what my talent options are. Enemy minions can drop scrap.
The gates shall open in 10 seconds.
Turrets can attack multiple targets. Let's see. Oh, five, I don't want that.
Four,
these are all
three,
these are
two,
all rather bad
one.
Talents.
Go
oh.
on now, fight.
No need to be pushy.
Oh. Wow, Gazlo doesn't, this is not how I would normally build him, so that's why it feels so different. Asmodan is quite strong, actually. Stay in the lane.
Choose a talent.
Yeah, baby.
I'm playing very poorly.
Yeah.
Choose a talent.
This thing is heavy. You are terminated. Huh? Oh, yeah, good. Whatever.
So just grab Mercs, that's all I'm gonna do.
It's over for now, but don't get too comfortable. The infested will return again. Choose a talent.
Well, the ETC coming out of nowhere, that was a little unexpected.
I'm okay. No need to be pushing.
I can't believe I survived that.
Night falls, heroes. How I love to see my garden in the moon's glow.
How did I survive that? I don't know.
No need to be pushing.
Slay these mercenaries.
Them all! Take back my seeds!
Wow. Oh my goodness. Asmodan is just really pushing top.
Soon the god and terror will be yours. The terror wins. Your terror lives. Go! Harvest your enemy's corpses. Double kill.
Never mess with a goblin when death is on the line.
Killing spree.
I'm going.
My servants will clean that up.
That's what this baby is built for.
Destroy this.
That's a lot of experience up there as well. Oh, it was a lot of experience. What happened to it?
Time is money, friend. And you're out. I'm going.
Night comes, heroes. Remember, kill the shamblers and claim their seeds.
Thank you.
That's enough seeds. Now, let my terror.
Well, this is a 15-minute game. This is going much longer than I thought it would.
Sun dawns. My children must sleep for now.
Your terror has come to life
and take its use power to harvest your enemy's corpse.
I hate laughing,
but your enemy has spawned a terror. Double kill. Choose a talent. You've lost a fort, heroes. Well done, heroes.
Why are we pushing up there? That does not make any sense to me. If we just stuck with a lane and pushed all the way. Well, that's what the siege giant is for, I guess.
Keep destroyed.
There, we finally got a keep. But the game is still very...
You've destroyed the enemy's terror. Your terror has melted.
Just grabbing every...
These mercenaries.
Knights versus siege giants. Not that great.
That's what this baby is built for.
Did that hero abandon the battle?
This thing is heavy.
Oh, a hero has rejoined the line.
You have enough seeds. The Terra grows.
I'm going.
I see you've survived another night. How wonderful.
I gave Noah permission to leave my
life. Nice. The Terror shall sack the light in this thing.
Oh, come on. Oh, down to 3%.
Okay, I'm okay. Actuate is online.
It seems a hero has fled in terror. Welcome back, hero. Now get back to work. Your enemy has uprooted a fort.
There we go. Just run in there and kill it. All right, thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. That game went longer than I thought it would be, so I won't be able to cast it or play another game. But so far, Gaz, though, is in a really strong character, even though he was... I was very limited in terms of everything. All right, so team experience. All right. Heroic abilities. And advanced talents. And I think I get, what, expert talents next? Yeah, not quite there. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. Hope you guys enjoyed it.